Thank you, Shay. We're also following more breaking news from overnight. Jackson police are working to find the suspect to rob the Dollar General. It happened at the store on Robinson Street around 7 p.m. That man did get away with cash. If you know who he is, call Crime Stoppers. The number is 601-355-TIPS. If you're anonymous, tip leads to an arrest. You could get a $2,500 reward.